What's up internet, I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com and I'm back once again with another Oracle Database tutorial. And today we will see how we can completely uninstall Oracle Database 12c from your Windows system. The process of uninstallation which I'm going to show you in this tutorial is completely manual. So without further ado, let's move ahead and see how to uninstall Oracle Database 12c from Windows 7. Though I am demonstrating you the process on Windows 7, but you can follow the same process to uninstall Oracle Database from any Windows system, whether it's Windows 8 or Windows Server 2012 or any other version. Steps are the same. So let's start. Step 1. Delete the environment variable. While installing Oracle Database, you must have come across PRVF3929 environment variable path error saying that environment variable path is too long. Just to avoid this kind of errors, we will delete the Oracle Home entry from the environment variable path in Windows. To do that, right-click on your computer's icon and open the properties. Here on the left-hand side panel of the Properties window, click and open Advanced System Setting. This will open up a System Property panel for you. Here on this System Property panel, under the Advanced tab, click and open Environment Variable button. This will give you the Environment Variable panel. On this panel, under the System Variable section, find the variable by the name of path. Double-click and open it. Here, we will delete the Oracle Home entry, but before performing the deletion, I would suggest you to take its backup. For that, hit Ctrl A and select the whole environment path string and copy it, then save this string in an empty text document. I have already taken my backup, so I will jump onto the deletion of Oracle Home directory entry. The Oracle Home path in my case look like this. In your case, path may be different. So let's delete the Oracle Home path. Hit delete. Done. Now, just click OK and come out. Step 2. Delete the registries. During the installation, Oracle Database makes some registries in Windows system to store the information of its configuration, such as configuration of Oracle services which runs in the background, information of the database such as Oracle Home Path, path for Oracle base directory, etc. For complete deletion of Oracle Database, we need to delete all these registries. If you decide to reinstall Oracle Database in future, then deletion of all these registries can save you from various errors. So let's delete the registries. First, let's close this properties windows. And now open up your run dialog box by pressing Windows key and R key simultaneously. Here we are. And in the run dialog box, write regedit and then hit enter. Accept the warning and this will open up your registry editor. Before moving ahead, a quick warning. This specific step must be done under parents' guidance. So if you are under 8, then please do not perform this step. Okay, jokes apart, messing with the registry can harm your system and can be catastrophic. Therefore, I would highly suggest you to first take backup of your registries and then proceed ahead. If you messed up your system, then I will not be responsible for that. You can visit my blog as there I have explained registry backup process in detail. Having said that, let's move ahead and delete the registries. Click and open /key_local_machine. And then go to subdirectory software. And under the software, search for Oracle directory. And here it is. Right click this Oracle directory and delete it. Now collapse this software directory. Next, expand the system directory. And then current control set. And then go to services. And here under the services directory, you have to delete all the directory whose name starts with Oracle. And as you can see here, I have 5 directories whose name starts with Oracle. So I will delete all these 5 directories. Okay, done. Now close the registry editor. Next, you have to restart your system so that your operating system can blend in all settings which we just altered. So I will restart my system now. And I'm back again. Let's move ahead. Step 3. Delete the Oracle Home directory. All the Oracle Windows services have been deleted as we have deleted all the Oracle registries from the system. Which means that now we are free to delete all the files of Oracle Database from the folder. Thus, next we will delete the Oracle Home directory and its roots from the system. My Oracle Home directory is in the C drive. I have named it Oracle DB12C during the installation, remember? And here it is. This Oracle DB12C folder has all Oracle related files and folder inside it. Thus, I will delete this Oracle DB12C folder completely. If in case your folder is not getting deleted, then don't worry. First try to refresh your system or you can also reboot the system, then try deleting again. If still not deleting, then recheck the services and registries and see whether you have deleted all the Oracle registries or not. If not, then delete the all that are still left and then try deleting the Oracle Database folder again. As you can see, I just got this error. Don't worry. Hit cancel and then try again. As you can see, now it's deleting my folder. All the files of this folder has been deleted, but for some reason this folder is still here. Just don't worry. Once again, select and delete this folder. And as you can see, the folder has been completely deleted from the system. So let's move on and delete some other folders. Step 4. Delete directory from program file. Next, go to your program file directory. And here, search for folder with name Oracle. As you can see, I have one here. And now, delete this folder. Folder deleted. Step 5. Delete directory from start menu. Next, we have to delete the directory from start menu. For that, open your start menu and go to all program. And here, search for Oracle folder. Here it is mine. Now, right click this folder and select properties. From the properties window, copy the location. Now open your run dialog box and paste the location. Hit enter. You can also use your explorer to navigate to this location. Here in this location, search for your Oracle folder. As you can see, here it is mine. Now delete this folder also. Folder deleted. Now let's jump to the next step. Step 6. Clear the temporary files and recycle bin. But first, let's close this window. This one also. And this one also. Now to clear the temporary files, again open your run dialog box and write. This will open up your temporary folder. Here, delete all the files. Next, come to your desktop and empty your recycle bin. Step 7. Delete the Oracle user. Next and the last step is to delete the Oracle home user which we created during the installation of Oracle database. In order to do so, right click your computer icon and select manage. And inside the computer management window, click local user group. And then click and open users folder. From the list of the user, you can delete the one which you have created as an Oracle home user during the installation. In my case, it's Rebellion Rider. Right click and select delete. Accept the warning. User deleted. Close this computer management window. That's it. That's all you have to do to uninstall Oracle Database 12c from your system. With this, I will wind up today's tutorial on how to uninstall Oracle Database 12c from Windows system. Hope you learned something and enjoyed watching. If so, then please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. And tell me how you like this video. For that, you can either leave me a comment or write me a tweet at Rebellion Rider. You can also help me in reaching out to more people by sharing this video with your friend on your social network. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon with another tutorial. Till then, take care. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.